why do we seek Jesus? Out of interest? Out of fear? Once again, this question is asked, and once again, we must give an answer. What must be to follow the Lord? Because depending on the motivation, my faith will be fragile or strong. If it is interest, as soon as I see that I'm not doing business, my faith will disappear. If it is fear, when you believe that teachings of some that are is not hell or that no one goes to hell, your faith will also disappear. Only the faith based on pure love, that is, on gratitude. Marriage faith survives the dreadful crisis we are living through. Mary did not say yes to the angel for the sake of doing business. She did not say yes to the angel out of fear. There was only love within her. She was the Immaculate, and that is what has been on us. But Jesus also says in today's Gospel that we not only have to work for food of this life, which is necessary, but above all, for the food that will lead us to eternal life. He is referring to the Eucharist. He had just performed the miracle of the multiplication of the loaves and fish. He had not yet instituted the Eucharist, but he's already announcing it. Let us work, therefore, to be in a state of grace and to be able to receive communion. Let us work to be able to go to heaven. We live on earth a very short time. Even those who live longer, there is eternal life. If we don't believe in this, if we don't truly believe it, what kind of faith do we have? There is eternal life. Let us work to be with God in eternal life. Truly, that is the major business. That is the most important thing. That is going to mean the permanent daily struggle to control our instincts, not to commit sins. It will also mean forgiving, because we need to be forgiven. It will mean being generous, merciful, helping those who suffer. But the price is eternal life with God, eternal life with the Blessed Virgin, with those who have gone before us, who are already there. There is eternal life. And that is why today's Gospel ends with the Lord saying, quote, "The work of God is that you believe in Him who He has sent," end quote. The work of God, the work that God wants us to do, is that we have to faith that Christ is God with all the consequences of that faith. That is, that we have faith and that we have words, which are the consequences of faith. That we have faith not only in divine of Jesus, but in eternal life. And they made that faith lead us to the aspect imitating link to faith, which is trust. Lord, I don't understand, but I trust. I trust in You. And because I trust in You, I know that Your providence is at work, even though I don't understand why this is happening to me now. I trust in You. I believe and trust in You. And because I believe and trust, I am grateful. And because I'm grateful, I'm trying to do good works. Lord, I want to be with You always in heaven, with Your divine mercy. I hope to reach it. And for that, Lord, I have to start by being in heaven here on earth with faith and trust. Amen.